everyone, it's Kyle Reviews, and today I will be reviewing three pairs of glasses from MeLong.com. So if you're interested in these frames, then please keep on watching. So these glasses do come in their own personal pouch. So this pouch here has its little glasses on there, very cute. And it also comes with their MeLong glasses cleaner. So that helps a lot when cleaning your glasses, and it's the best thing to clean your frames with. So what I have here is Nant, that's how you pronounce it, and she is in the color blue. So this is what they're looking like. I'm trying to not get the ring light in here, but that's what they're looking like here. I do like it. It's the nice oversized look that I love, and the blue isn't super overpowering either. So they're very professional, great for work. It's not crazy like in your face, but the color is very, you know, conservative, if you will. So I do like that about these glasses. Very, very nice. 10 out of 10. Next up, we have Munich in the color yellow. And these are a nice leopard kind of glittery sort of frames. And these are right up my alley. I do love them a lot. These are not what I would wear with my prescriptions, but definitely something I would, you know, go outside with and be fabulous. You know, that's my type of style, my type of, you know, accessory. So let's try it on. Let's see how she looks. Oh yes, these are bomb. Like, I do love them a lot. How you feeling? How y'all feeling it? I know I'm feeling it 100%. Like, these are quite nice. I do like these a lot. Big, oversized, in your face. That's what I love about these sorts of frame. Definitely right up my alley. Yeah, I love these a lot, especially these glitter parts of it. It's very nice. Next up, we have Na Gold in the color tortoise. These are very conservative as well. Very nice frames, and they're not, you know, overpowering. They're not in your face, but they're also quite nice. It has this nice little leopard at the bottom, and overall the glasses are black. So let's try them on. These are a lot smaller than the last two. I like these. I'm trying not to get the light, but hopefully you all can see it. So those are the three glasses. So I hope you all enjoyed that little show of the three glasses that I have for you all today. There are just three pairs, but they have a bunch of different frames to choose from. You can definitely check the links down below for each frame, and also for any other percentages off. I do not have a promo code, but if I do, I will definitely leave it in the description box below and in the pinned comment. If you all are interested, links will be down below to their store, to their Instagram, and to these gorgeous frames. And tell me which one you like. I definitely love the first two for sure, because they are right up my alley and they are very, very cute. And I love the size of them. Very nice. I also like these also. They aren't bad either, but it's not like as extravagant as I would like them. So, but I do love these frames. If you want to check them out, links will be down below. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. And also, don't forget to follow me on all of my social media platforms. Links will be down below. And I will see you all in another video. Take care. Bye. Looking so good in your birthday suit, oh. Flawless, real flawless. Wine bunny baby, bones bunny baby, let me grind bunny.